So we'll come to the control aspect similarly. So that is yama. In short, anyway, you decide what is truth, what is the yama niyam, okay? Satya, Ahimsa, Brahmacharya, all those things properly you understand. So understanding is not on a basis on proper understanding in modern context. The great service, Professor Bhatt has said to me that Dadarpa says the Sanatana Dharma. The contextual and modern contextual explanation. Mostly in the earlier sir defined this. And to defined it, I am thinking on that lines also. So how do you, let's say, without this yama niyama, this eight there, in kramik or akram, nobody can progress. It is a fact. It is a fact, and Dada Bhagavan doesn't disagree with it. But the contextual explanation he has given. So yama is that you may, you first know what is yama in modern context, daily, but your behavior will be slightly different than your belief. So he emphasizes on the belief part. Once you are properly convinced through dialogues and this kind of counseling sometimes necessary, then you have proper understanding of yama. Then whenever you break it, naturally out of control it happens. Many times all of us have observed. Okay, that we don't want to be angry until we become angry and we realize, oh, I have done very bad thing. So there, the remedy is there. You do the pratikraman. Okay, and at a time, pratikraman is you withdraw yourself, you decide with your own behavior and decide, I won't follow this again, I will follow the right direction. So gradually, your character and charitya, it glorifies and like that it happens. So that is yama, niyama, yama and niyama, there is a difference. Niyama, Patanjali explained, niyama is for a time bound. If you say, I will have it once in a day, for 1 year, that becomes a niyama. So like that, niyama he has given, we are not going into details. Pranayama, all of you will know it. The one thing is, we start with pranayama. Why? Patanjali says, you start with yama, then niyama. Then pranayama. Okay, so it has become a pranayama, become a part of exercise rather than starting with yam is the basic thing and for right results. So yam, yam, pranayama, pratyahara. Pratyahara is not much talked about, I see, but this is very necessary for your jnanendriya. We will go, okay, and you withdraw them, ashwa. Like Lord Krishna has also explained in Gita. So you have to go. That is the control, okay? When there is a downside way, all your these horses, the five senses, will go down very fast. And the Kali Yuga is a downside process. So that is how pratyahara is there. Whenever you go, he says, it doesn't create any feeling of guilt. Say, guilt feeling, since if you read too much of scriptures, the guilt feeling is created. Only without blame, I am telling you. And you should behave like that, should behave like that, you know it. But all of us face, say, many times in a day or so, at least, so that we are unable to follow what we believe. So, he